We just stepped off the boat in St. Thomas.
No, it says use of video cameras is prohibited.
Okay, I'll stop now. Okay, now I'm allowed to film again. We're heading to do a little sea lion exploration.
Excursion.
Excursion? Probably should.
Yes, we will be exploring as well.
We're going to be exploring the sea lions. You get to hug them, you get to kiss them, you get to ride with them, and you get to play with them, and you get to play volleyball with them. I want prime sea lion time.
Yeah, I don't know if you'll be able to actually take your camera in, so you might have to do something where you just show photos again.
Sea lion swim. Not a very healthy diet, that little guy. His iguanas are worse than little puppies.
Yes, they are.
Look at him, he's just begging. Baby shark! Look at you, you're just a little baby shark. Oh, big shark.
All hanging out.
We gotta go see the sea lions now. We're going in. He said I can't take my camera because the sea lion will eat it. And the fishies. Look at them kisses.
A little disinfected, yeah. I don't know where your shoes have been. Everything in the sea lion area is clean. We spend our life cleaning.
Sea lion shower. Oh, look at him.
Right on over here. Who's my camera, Jen? She's
the one
who's not here. Oh. Omar is doing cool work. Let's sit there and cheer the lion until all the other sea lions go over.
Yeah, one of the most insane experiences of my life.
So you guys probably already saw the pictures because I probably posted them. All right, we got to get back to the boat.